On the first day of Christmas, Brad Wright gave to me that time Sam blew up a star.